Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Teacher Ellen Yuzar. So I'm very much happy today because okay, hulaan nyo, bakit ako masaya? No, kasi meron ng 700 plus subscribers ang ating YouTube channel. So it means meron ng 700 na naniwala sa aking mga content. So I hope patuloy nyo akong suportahan now sa aking mga content, and that today I'm very inspired na at this early morning I'm very inspired to do hydroponics farming. Now hydroponics farming, so actually naisipan ko yan kasi wala kaming space na pagtaniman, and I love planting vegetables and I love to eat lettuce. So I know that lettuce we can plant using hydroponics, and we can plant outside, sa ano lang namin, sa gate namin or sa pader. So pwede namin gagawin. So for now, since we don't have enough budget yet, so what I'm going to do is to plant this hydroponics in an empty bottles, yung mga bottle na ng tubig na inano ng bata. So yan, so guys, you are free to comment and suggest sa mga expert dyan, sa mga hydroponics rather. So you can suggest on what to do, what is the best thing to do. But this one, as I've told you, this is just an experiment, Experiment muna. So tingnan natin kung may apply ba natin yung natutunan natin during the training. So I know that our speaker that time is very well knowledgeable, knowledgeable enough and has a brilliant ideas with regards to hydroponics. But of course, in terms of applications, I cannot assure you that I can get perfect, so right away. So I will try and experiment first using the empty bottles for me to start. Okay, so let's go guys.